Hi, I'm Matt Chapple, Market Development Agronomist with Pride Seeds in Southwestern Ontario. Today we wanted to provide some information for those of you growers out there looking to plant corn on corn in 2020. Really believe that there are really three main things that we have to consider when we are going to plant corn on corn. It starts with mitigating disease risk, mitigating pest risk, and of course getting the right fertility to almost weatherproof the crop. And I think really we start with a toolbox of getting the genetics right, pairing those genetics with a strong market leading trait offering such as Pride G8 hybrids that offer above and below ground pest protection, particularly in this case, corn rootworm protection when we think about these acres. We also have to consider having the right seed treatment. Fertenza is an outstanding product to mitigate the control of pests such as seed corn maggot and wireworm, paired with Maxim Quattro to control soil-borne diseases, especially things like pythium. We also have to consider using tools in the toolbox like a fungicide application in crop. This will really help keep that crop healthy longer, help get as much starch into the kernel and keep the plant from prematurely senescing and keep stock integrity late season. This grower opted for strip tilling. I think that we can really take this yield to the next level in this situation by adding another 30 to 40 pounds of nitrogen, and especially in that V4 to V6 window to offset the tie-up associated with decomposing corn stalks. For more on this topic, feel free to reach out to your Pride Seeds agronomist. We look forward to seeing you in Plant 20.